by two American carols from the 19th century, We Three Kings and Away in a Manger. We Three Kings was written in 1857 by John Henry Hopkins for a Christmas pageant in New York City. It was the first American carol to become widely popular. And a lot of people say Martin Luther wrote Away in a Manger, but that's big news, y'all. It's an American carol, according to our sources, back in the school.
Thank you.